people we have come into contact with and are taking us around, they have a certain responsibility to this church. There are certain questions we cannot ask them. Issues of policy. I mean, you cannot ask them issues of policy. So when we meet the appropriate people, for example, whether or not people have other second opinion over the test, because we've had this issue of people having doubt about whether they are negative or positive. So I think this is an issue of policy, giving them the opportunity to, and there were a lot of hullabaloos about the cost, the price, and now we are told that it's been reduced to about $50 for now. It used to be about $150. So these are the issues we picked from the people, and so we'll follow every bit of it. But at this point, there are issues we can seek clarification from the ports people, and there are issues they cannot answer. So from here, we may also engage the minister responsible for health, and then find out from him what other measures they can also put in place to make this country safe and to mitigate or to reduce the importation of the virus into this country. Okay.